Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxHill.com. Today we are going to see about how to install JRiver Media Center on Ubuntu 18.04. JRiver Media Center is a multimedia application that allows the user to play and organize various type of media on a computer. It supports several operating systems such as Linux, Windows and macOS. Okay, now in this tutorial we will cover the installation procedure of JRiver Media Center on Ubuntu 18.04. Okay, now here first of all we have to download the JRiver Media Center Debian package by using wget command. The download is going on. The download is complete now. Now we have to install the JRiver Media Center application by using gdb command. Click on and continue the installation. Now the installation is going on. The installation is complete now. Now we have to open the Ubuntu search box. Here we have to type JRiver Media Center. Now here JRiver Media Center applications on the screen. Now we have to open this application. Now here we can see JRiver Media Center application. Now you can able to use this application. Then here we have to check the version of JRiver Media Center. Here we can see the version of JRiver Media Center 24.0.28. Thus we have seen how to install JRiver Media Center on Ubuntu 18.04.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel LinuxHelp. If you still need more video, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, to mail support at linuxhelp.com.